Aditi, welcome to Ghaintpunjab.
Thank you. Hello.
You've taken a break from the TV industry. Mm. So, how long will that break be? पहले मेरे को ये बताओ.
जी पहले तो अभी ये फिल्म आ रही है हमारी 13 मार्च को. जी. So I'm just looking forward to this. And इसके बाद I think I'll concentrate on Punjabi cinema.
More? So we'll see more of you.
Hopefully, yes.
So that's why you've taken a break from the TV industry?
Yes.
Because you want to work in films.
Yes.
Great. Okay. Aditi, there's been a Sartaaj connection in your life of recently. Hmm. So pehle to mujhe ye batao ki unka naam Sartaaj kyun rakha? Chutku ji ka? Was it after the film or before the film?
He was of course born after the film. It was one of the shortlisted names we had in mind.
Okay. That's how. So Sartaaj ji was pretty surprised and equally happy.
Yeah, absolutely. Hmm. And it was really funny when I told him that, can you guess what have I named him? He's like, yeah, tell me. And then he laughed like, he was like, really?
Wow. And like, yeah. Wow. Okay. So, jadon tusi kam kar rahe si, Aditi. And you haven't done many Punjabi films. But there's just a few. And people have been very happy seeing you act in Punjabi films. Because you know, ye lagda hai ki tusi one of the actors of Punjabi cinema hai kyo. In present times, you know. So, jadon tuhanu koi aake ye kehnda hai ki, sanu hun actor di lod hai. You know, not the commercial face or the glamorous face. But how do you feel feeling
it? I feel good. When someone says that we have a script and you can do justice, we want you in the film. So definitely, I think as an actor, it's very good.
But when you see the commercial faces who are probably, you know, making many films in a year, so do you feel that I can do it too? Why did I offer it?
Honestly, it doesn't feel like it because when Angrej, which was my first film, was finished, I started doing television. When I got the time, I was in Punjabi film, but not much, to be honest.
Is it because you were not offered the films or you could not do it because of time issues?
When I had time before my first show, Ganga and Between Sinsila, which was in Punjabi film, I was doing it, Ikko Mikke, I think it is very different. I was khush si jadon saadi film Angrej bani si. I think Ikko Mikke is also that one film I'm really happy and proud to be associated with. And the script badi soni hai. So there are certain things you just take it up because you feel there's so much to do with the character. So this is one of those films.
So for people who feel that you cannot speak in Punjabi, what is your message to them?
Nothing, it's okay. I don't think language is such a big barrier. ऐवी नहीं है कि मैं बोल ही नहीं सकती पंजाबी में फिल्म्स पंजाबी ही बोल दिया जे कोई डबिंग कर ले कोई अलग बात होती है पंजाबी जी डबिंग भी की थी मैं अपनी फिल्म की
केरी फिल्म की डबिंग की थी
मैं जी ननकाना की डबिंग की थी है सुबेदार की डबिंग की थी
आप की थी
गोलक बुगनी डबिंग की थी इस फिल्म की फिर नहीं की थी मैं डबिंग
अच्छा तुझे नहीं की थी
नहीं मैंने की थी इस फिल्म लाई तो दे वॉन्टेड बट मेरे को टाइम नहीं थी मैं आ नहीं सकती
So there was time issues. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है क्या Aditi पंजाबी नहीं
हाँ जी हाँ जी बोल सकती हैं
ओके Aditi Sartaaj जी नाल पहली फिल्म आई थी थोड़ी इको में इधर ना पहला कुछ और सी
हाँ जी
जो तो पर्सनली ओ ना चंगा लगता सी कि ये बार ना चंगा
मैंने तो ये पहला ना काफी चंगा लगता सी वो ना सी अनपढ़ रखिया जी एंड वर्किंग टाइटल सी बट ड्यूरिंग द शूट उन्हें काफी सारी डिस्कशंस होती सी कि ना जो है ना इतना चंगा लगता सी Sartaaj ओके Ikko Mikke, it's a word जो हैगा नहीं डिक्शनरी में पंजाबी डिक्शनरी एक क्रिएट किता है उन्होंने दो वर्ड्स है ना नहीं मैंने बताया कि दो वर्ड्स होंगे ना इको जे ते इको जिके एना द मिक्स है क्या सो दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सोलमेट्स भी काफी इंटरेस्टिंग है
सो व्हेन यू वर वर्किंग ऑन द फिल्म और प्रॉब्ली व्हेन द स्क्रिप्ट गॉट ऑफर्ड टू यू एंड दे टोल्ड यू के जी डेब्यूटेंट डायरेक्टर है गए ने इना ने पहला साडी म्यूजिक वीडियो बनाई हुई है सो थोड़ा उस टाइम ते इस चीज नु सुन के क्या डर लग गया सी कि यार पता नहीं किवें दा काम होएगा
ओके आई विल ऑनेस्टली टेल यू मैं कोई असी जा रहे सी यूएस फॉर क्वाइट अ लॉन्ग ट्रिप Me and my husband. So, पता चला है फिल्म ले मेरे फोन आया थे। मैं लगा कि उन्हें तो ऐसी वेकेशन से जाना है next month. So, let me not take up. तो उसमें मेरा शो खत्म है ऐसी। मैं सोचा let me not just take up something immediately. But उन्होंने मेरे को क्या मैं क्या director कौन है? तो उन्होंने क्या कि पंकज वर्मा करके हैं first time director. मैं फर्स्ट टाइम ऐसा नहीं कि मैं उन्होंने कम समझती हूँ पर मैंने लग गया अच्छा ठीक है आई वाज नॉट वेरी कीन पर जब कहते हैं कोई नहीं एक बार ही गल कर लो मैं ना वो स्टोरी सुनाऊंगी तो जब उन्होंने मैंने स्टोरी सुनाई तो मैंने लगा शिट ये तो ऐ तो करनी पड़ी एंड ही इज अ फैंटास्टिक डायरेक्टर आई एम रियली टेलिंग यू आई थिंक ही विल डू रियली वेल
सो आउट ऑफ ऑल द डायरेक्टर्स दैट यू वर्क विद आई मीन व्हिच वन वुड यू ग्रेड द the maximum.
ऐसा बड़ा मुश्किल है. There are lot many favorites. Ambar is my very favorite. Though I have not worked under his direction, but he was the writer of my film, and I really enjoyed working with him. Manjeet ji, I did Nankana with her. I think it was quite a nice experience. Then Simar sir, who did. I think everybody is very different and nice. It's
so
a different experience.
It's very diplomatic of you to answer
I know. But with Pankaj, the thing is like he's really young and he's very open to ideas. And this is like a film which basically two characters again. ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਸਟੋਰੀ ਰਿਲੇਸ਼ਨਸ਼ਿਪ ਦੀ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਲੋਕ ਨਾ ਕਾਫੀ ਸਾਰੀ ਡਿਸਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਹੋਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜੋ ਵਿਮਨ ਪਰਸਪੈਕਟਿਵ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਸੇ ਕਿ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੜਕੀ ਜੋ ਹੋਏਗੀ ਨਾ ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਇਹ ਕਰੇ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਡਿਡ ਲੋਟ ਮੈਨੀ ਨੋਟ ਚੇਂਜਸ ਬਟ ਇੰਪਰੋਵਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਔਨ ਸੈਟ ਕਾਫੀ ਵਰਕ ਕਰੀ ਹੈ ਸਾਡੇ ਲਈ
ਰਾਈਟ ਸੋ ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਬੈਸਟ ਥਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦ ਡਾਇਰੈਕਟਰ ਹੂਜ਼ ਡੈਬਿਊ ਇਨ ਦੀ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਪੰਕਜ ਵਰਮਾ
I think he's very talented and he's open to ideas. I think that's a very very good thing about a director because I know there's a bound script and you come with that jab tum shoot karte ho. But if you are open to actors who are playing the character and they tell you if I'm in my character's name is Dimple. Jab main kehti hu ki sir mujhe lagta hai ki Dimple jo hogi na emoji nahi emoji react karegi. I don't think she will scream. She will maybe go in a room and lock the room and cry inside. I think a film bhi EOG see ki we could talk all this
right
and do certain things. So I think another kafi plus point see ki he was not stubborn, open to change. See.
Right. And how about the dialogues? Because he is the man who's written the dialogues,
yes.
He's written the screenplay, he's written the story. So there's a lot on his shoulders.
Yes.
So do you think throughout the shoot he's justified what has been given to him?
Absolutely.
So you enjoyed shooting with him?
Absolutely.
And how about working with Sartaaj ji? I mean, you know, this is the first film, first ever film that he's working in Punjabi. Of course, The Black Prince was a Hollywood project. But then again, Punjabi industry ki woh pehli film hai, Ikko Mikke. And tusi unna de opposite hai, you know. And you know, people are having very high expectations from the project. So when you worked with him, and you know, later on you realize that this is something very unique that's come out. So what was your expectation and of course, what was the experience like?
अच्छा मैंने भी another sign मेरे sign सुने हुए थे that was one song which was very registered in my head तो तुम्हें शूट करेंगे तो फिर मैं इन्होंने मिली बड़ी soft gentleman like चलो very nice soft personality साथ में film which थोड़े जेस scenes हैं क्या ना where a couple जिन्हें बड़ा प्यार भी हैगा but लड़ते भी हैं तो मैंने लगा ये बंदा लड़ेगा क्या मतलब he was so soft and जब गल भी करते हैं ना इन आदि बड़े आराम से प्यार से
तबीयत
मैं कहा ये लड़ेगा कैसे यार मतलब इधर मैं तो what that was one my one concern how will we do those things but I'm telling you he was fantastic in those scenes and which I realized because there was one जब वो shoot ही कर रहे थे पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी विच इन आदि एक show सी like 6-7 days after we started shooting ਮੈਂ ਡਾਇਰੈਕਟਰ ਸਾਰੇ ਡੀ ਓ ਪੀ ਰਵੀ ਸਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਗਏ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਦੇਖਣ ਐਂਡ ਔਨ ਦ ਸਟੇਜ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਲਾਈਕ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਸਮਬਡੀ ਐਲਸ ਦੈਨ ਵੀ ਆਲ ਫੈਲਟ ਓਹ ਆਫ ਕੋਰਸ ਹੀ ਕੈਨ ਸ਼ਾਊਟ ਐਂਡ ਸਕਰੀਮ ਆਲਸੋ ਹੀ ਕੈਨ ਡੂ ਦੈਟ
ਰਾਈਟ ਸੋ ਵਾਟ ਮੇਡ ਯੂ ਫੀਲ ਵਾਈ ਵਾਜ਼ ਹੀ ਸ਼ਾਊਟਿੰਗ ਔਨ ਦ ਸਟੇਜ
ਨੋ ਬਟ ਦੈਨ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਰਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟਿਡ ਹੀ ਕੁਡ ਜਸਟ ਡੂ ਐਨੀਥਿੰਗ ਹੀ ਵਾਜ਼ ਮੈਜਿਕ ਔਨ ਸਟੇਜ ਹੀ ਹੈਡ ਦੈਟ ਕਰਿਜ਼ਮਾ ਔਨ ਸਟੇਜ ਵਿਚ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਨੋਰਮਲੀ ਮੀਟ ਹਿਮ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ very subtle and very gentle
right
and you don't feel that this guy can scream and do something you don't feel that
right so did you at any point of time feel that you know I am a trained actor I've been working so much and you know he's a relatively newer actor so I need to give him some tips anything like that
first of all I'm not a trained actor I do theater and I like doing it but aise koi training maine nahi liya and he's such a learned man he knows so much and he used to teach also so he has that teacher quality in him and he would say he would recite a sher bolte the koi hum bolte the ki you are from you used to live in lucknow to tenu to pata hona chahida hai da matlab pata hona chahida na punjabi eh te urdu vich farsi vich main koi nikal yaad karke aayi
main nahi hum school mein thodi hu
so it was lot of fun working with him and he I think really got along well which which will show in the film.
Yeah.
Because another story hai, and because when you have that comfort with your co-actor, wo dikhta hai screen pe.
So this is also his production.
Yes.
So you know, there is always a difference between an actor and a producer.
Yes.
So did you feel equally comfortable under his production house? Were you given the kind of attention that you get in the other production houses? What kind of a, you know, treatment did you get?
The good part was, I think he kept that production thing. Somebody just Jeet ji, he used to handle it. He never came in the forefront to do the production thing. He was never bothered. In fact, there were days when we were shooting and there was like, it was going on for a long time, and he would say, I think we should pack up. Sometimes he would just think from artist's point of view.
Right.
And so I had no problems, and it was very comfortable. It was a lot of fun shooting.
So you would want to work with the production house again?
Absolutely.
Great. Acha. Aditi, Ikko Mikke is a very, I mean, from the trailer itself, it looks very unique, you know. And this is something that we've not seen in Punjabi cinema. I've seen the trailer, therefore I'm discussing this. There is this aspect where there is a change of personality. So how easy and how difficult was it in, you know, transitioning from that change from one personality to the other personality for you as well as him, you know?
Yeah.
How, did you feel that there is a hesitation in the other person that he doesn't want to be the female or what?
Yes, I think that was a very interesting part also for us as actors. Or it was really exciting to be that, but definitely it had a lot of challenges because we had to like follow a certain kind of body language and look at each other. So we actually decided something, me and Sartaaj, that we'll both be on set when there were certain scenes to be performed by him as well as by me.
Okay.
Separately. So we decided that when you will perform, I will watch you, and when, so that I know what exactly you're doing.
Right.
So we kind of saw what each of us is doing.
Mm.
So I definitely, for me, it was not that of a problem to sit like how he sits, sit like a man.
Right.
You know, it is still taken okay in a society if a girl is like little boyish.
Right.
But when a guy tries to imitate ki o kuri jai, kuri kitna baithe ya kuch kare, to ajeeb lagta hai.
Right.
So it was his concern also.
Mm.
But I think we cracked it and we managed it beautifully.
There's a couple of veterans that we see.
Yes.
Mahavi Bhullar ji, there's, you know, there's the other actors also.
Yes.
So Sardar Sohi ji hai, they were bhi log hai. Unna di jadon tusi inputs lende ho edda di stories de upar, unna di ek valuable input ki si thode da jehdi thonu unna ne ditti ho, you know, free advice.
बहुत सारी थी. इनफैक्ट सरदार सोही सर नाल तो मैं काफ़ी कम किया है, दो तीन महीने पहले मैं किया है. तो काफ़ी सारे मतलब छोटी मोटी वो कह देने कि मैं लगता है ए नहीं ए करके वेखो. सी ऐसा नहीं होता. आई थिंक बिकॉज देयर सीनियर एक्टर्स, इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू हैव समबडीज एडवाइस. मे बी समबडीज सीनियर और जूनियर टू यू. इट्स अप टू यू. इफ यू, आई थिंक यू हैव टू बी ओपन व्हेन यू शूट. क्लोज माइंड नाल शूट नहीं करना चाहिए. किसी की एडवाइस बड़ी चंगी भी लग सकती है. यू कैन जस्ट टेक इट. इफ यू डोंट लाइक इट, यू कैन लिसन एंड नॉट डू व्हाट यू कैन डू व्हाट यू वांट टू डू.
When you're working on the set and then there's this particular thing that you expected from the film, and when you see it on the final presentation in the theater, how does the feeling change?
I'm not very good at main lagda ki main apni filmas zyada dekh sakdi hai in the theater.
Kyun?
Ha, main ekko bari dekh sakdi.
Okay.
I think main jinna bhi kaam kita, I don't know, it's, maybe it's not a very good thing, but ek bari dekh sakdi hai. When I think I'm too critical
about your own work.
I am too critical, and then I start feeling bad about certain things ki this was not right, or this was bad. So it's not a good thing, but I think I get too critical about it.
So
my husband often tells me ki matlab itna bhi nahi, you should not self analyze, it's over analyze nahi karna chahiye. I think I'm too critical and I don't like the product. To main ek bari dekh leti hu ki ha, then I know ki mujhe achhi lagi hai, kaisa laga.
And what are your expectations for Ikko Mikke?
I'm very excited about it. I'm looking forward to it. I want to know how people would perceive it.
Obviously, you've also had some feedback from people of Punjab. Lokan pata lag janda ki inna nu edda de taste di pichra changiya lagda. So when you're working on a film like this, are you scared on the inside ki yaar inna nu ta edda di filma changiya lagdiya, main edda di de rahi ha, ya we are trying to experiment? Do you feel scared?
No, I don't feel scared. ਜਦੋਂ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ ਵੀ ਬਣ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਨਾ, ਤਾਂ ਕਾਫੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਲੋਕੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਵਿੱਚ ਫਿਰ ਕਾਮੇਡੀ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਹੈ. ਬਟ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ ਦੀ ਸਕ੍ਰਿਪਟ ਬੜੀ ਚੰਗੀ ਲੱਗੀ ਸੀ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਟ ਵਰਕਡ. ਇਟ ਵਰਕ ਫੋਰ ਲੋਟ ਮੈਨੀ ਰੀਜ਼ਨਸ, ਬਟ ਇਟ ਵਰਕਡ. ਐਂਡ ਇੱਕੋ ਮਿੱਕੇ ਵੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸਕ੍ਰਿਪਟ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਨਾ, ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਜਿਹੀ relationship te hote hai.
Right.
So I'm just hoping that people understand what we are trying to say.
So the audience is like,
yeah, I'm excited. I want to know what people feel about it.
Right.
But I mean, not that it's just like, though I think they're open to watching something new.
So Aditi, in the forthcoming days, do we see you working on more Punjabi projects?
Definitely.
Are there any more projects in the pipeline?
Not yet.
Any offers that you have?
Not yet. I'm looking forward.
What kind of films do you want to do?
I want to do something. I think everybody, any actor, the kind of work you want to see later in your life and say, hey, I'm really proud of it, or you can re-watch it. Like I said, I can't watch. I'm really proud of Angrej. I'm really proud of Joginder Singh. Maybe Joginder Singh commercially, financially for the producer, maybe he did work or whatever. But I loved Subedar Joginder Singh. I'm very proud to be part of this film called Nankana. I love the character I played. I sound quite self-obsessed. Even Golak Bugni, mine and Amrinder's story, I really like it.
Right.
I like it. So
you were probably the, you know, high point in that film, you both. The reason why it worked so wonderfully well was because of that.
But I think it was woven also really well that they got the Notebandi showed that.
True. So every film that you did, ultimately you've emerged as one of the most promising actors of the industry. You know, again, I will say this to you, that when people want actors, they come to people like you. And I really want to see you in more films, Aditi. Because, you know, it's rare to see actors in Punjabi films. So, in any case, okay. Aditi, who are you wearing today? Because you're looking lovely in red.
This is my designer friend, Ashna.
Okay.
Keecha.
Okay. Are you very, without makeup, you don't like to wear makeup and jewelry and stuff like that?
Actually, I don't think I'm really good at it, putting pictures on social media. And I don't dress up because, I just don't dress up much. When I'm shooting, then I dress up. I don't mind dressing up.
Then
I'm
you
shooting.
Look pretty ultra glamorous. And otherwise, you like to stay
neutral.
Great. Okay. So, you both are working. And your husband both are working. You know. So, you know, does he come along with you every time you are in Punjab? Or how do you manage it?
He's very, very supportive. And I think it's very important when you work in this industry to have a supportive partner.
Because you're both working.
Yes.
Right. And in the same industry.
Yes. And I think that's one reason that we both understand each other. Think ki shootings aise hi hoti hain. What are the things and right now. And he never travels with me, of course. He has his own work and own life happening. And he's shooting for some TV show. And I'm here. But of course that just being in different states also and staying connected and you know it's very important. I think we need a lot of understanding for that.
So when I mean this could be like, you know, my second last question, that, you know, in this industry there's a lot of scoops and there's a lot of link-ups and breakups. So are you insecure anytime when he goes out to work, and or is he insecure asking you questions?
No,
stuff like that. We have
come a long way.
Yeah, so you've matured from that relationship.
Yeah, I've come a long way, and I don't think I'm not a very insecure person. I'm a very, very secure.
So you're both secure in your places.
I think I'm like a fool. I'm this secure person in life in general. So it's okay. He is also very secure. I think with time, he's still like a man, like Punjabi person is. But then with time, he's realized how I am. So he's really chilled out.
So you really need to be in a relationship that long to actually build out that comfortable.
Yes.
And build the trust. So this is for all the couples out there.
Yes.
So last but not the least, Aditi, there's another film coming on the same date as yours. And probably from the people that you've already worked with. And obviously not a very good sign for the industry. But did you feel a little bad when the announcement got made? Because your film was announced way long ahead. I mean, pehle. Did you feel kind of, kyun kar diya yaar? Why do you need to do this? Did you ever talk to them or did anybody approach you like that?
Actually, I just got to know that when they released the date. And it's not that I felt bad, but I just spoke to them that we should not come on the same day. But I think it's the business call or whatever it is. And I can't really interfere much with all that.
But on a personal level, did you feel that it's a...
I just feel that everybody in Punjab, or everybody, they should support each other. It's a very, very emerging industry. There are many people in Bombay, they talk that this Punjabi film is coming. I think Harjeeta won something for the
National
Award also. So I think a lot of people are very excited, and because of these digital platforms, where film, Punjabi film comes out, so many people say, oh, that's a film. Like, acha.
Punjabi film, yeah. Earlier it was just Jatt
and Juliet. Yes, yes, yes. There were 2-3 films, so there are a lot of
them.
Right. So, yeah. So I think they should, industry should support, they should support each other, because it's a very, very emerging industry. There are a lot of interesting scripts.
So any Netflix or any Amazon series that are coming up from Aditi?
Right now nothing, but definitely something will come up very soon.
Great, okay. Aditi, so a shout out for your film. And please tell our fans and followers on Ghaintpunjab, jede vi Ghaintpunjab ke fans hai gane, thode fans hai gane, ke oh, kyon tera March nu Ikko Mikke dekhna?
Kyon
dekhna? Why should they watch the film in the theater?
Anji, te saadi film release ho rahi hai, 13 March nu Ikko Mikke, and tusi saariyan apni family naal jao. Saari film aisle dekhni chahiye, because couples nu zarur dekhni chahiye, and I'm sure saare logon nu kadi na kadi pyar hoya hoga. So it's about ਸਾਡੇ ਗਾਣੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵਿਖਦਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਾਲਜ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਹੋਇਆ ਤੇ ਉਹਨੇ ਵਿਆਹ ਵੀ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ ਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮਸ ਤੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਪਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਤੇ ਵੀ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਫੀਲਿੰਗ ਸਾਡੀ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਜੋ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਫੀਲਿੰਗ ਕਿ ਇਟਸ ਨੋਟ ਵਰਕਿੰਗ ਸੋ ਇਹ ਜਿਹਾ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਆ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਐਂਡ ਹਾਊ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਚੇਂਜ ਤੇ ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਫਿਲਮ ਇਹ ਕਹਿਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਬੰਦੇ ਦੇ ਪਰਸਪੈਕਟਿਵ ਨੂੰ ਸਮਝਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ ਦੂਸਰਾ ਬੰਦਾ ਇਵੇਂ ਜੇ ਕਿਉਂ ਰਿਐਕਟ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈ ਸੋਚਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ ਐਂਡ ਸਾਡੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲ ਲਵਡ ਲੋਕ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਨੋਟ ਟੇਕ ਦੈਮ ਈਜ਼ੀ
ਔਨ ਦੈਟ ਨੋਟ ਵੀ ਸਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਆਦਿਤੀ ਫੋਰ ਟਾਕਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਅਸ ਐਂਡ 13 ਮਾਰਚ ਇੱਕੋ ਮਿੱਕੇ ਇਨ ਥੀਏਟਰਸ ਨੇ ਯੂ ਅਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਦੇਖਾਂਗੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਦੇਖੋ ਟੇਕ ਯੂਰ ਫੈਮਿਲੀਜ਼ ਅਲੌਂਗ ਐਂਡ ਲੈਟਸ ਸੀ ਵਾਟ ਆਰ ਦ ਲੇਡੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਇਨ ਦ ਫਿਲਮ ਥੈਂਕਸ ਫੋਰ ਵਾਚਿੰਗ ਕੈਂਟਰਜ਼ ਬਾਏ